Yay!
What's going on? We're at the reserve skate park. It is windy as hell.
Freaking hell. Oh, steez.
Yeah, we're gonna ride, get some clips. I got
First try
right here. Here we go. Definitely first try.
Definitely. No tries happened before this one.
Yes. I don't care.
First try.
Edit. We're good. First try. Goddamn. Definitely first try. No question about it. First try. Oh fuck. Wendy is all balls out,
and we're kind of hot, tired. But I'm gonna try to crank arm on this rail over here. It's square. I've never done a crank arm on a square rail. Really? They're kind of weird. I don't know. It doesn't like hug your pedal. Like the way you do a crank arm is like.
You're like pedal and crank like hug the rail, so like I don't really understand how to square rail, but I'm gonna try to do it and hopefully it works. All right, we're gonna get this first try right here. First try. God damn it.
Actually really easy.
All right, let's give her our guy.
not expect it to be that easy.
Go down now.
Down it? Oh, fuck that. It just is so weird.
I wasn't expecting to be slippery.
Yeah, it was pretty slick. Rob broke some spokes.
Almost three of them.
Almost three?
Yeah, this one's super loose.
Damn, boy. Crazy. I'm going to try to just ride down that. And I'm going to three over this little, I don't know, little flyout box jump thing to grass. It's pretty fun.
That's kind of scary.
Just do it.
Alrighty guys, that is going to end it for today's video. I am freaking beat. We're still going to ride for a little bit, but it looks like it's probably going to rain here soon. It's getting
pretty cloudy.
I can already feel a couple raindrops, but yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I will leave a link to Rob's channel so you can see like his view from today or what he's filmed, because he does film some other stuff. He's pretty good at riding too, so yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Peace.